Hi, my name is Jordan, and this is my Enema video. And the first thing I would do is come in, introduce myself to the patient, wash my hands, ask for two forms of identity from the patient, explain the procedure to them and what is about to happen. And I would hurry up and supplies. When I'm explaining the procedure, I would encourage them to help participate by helping roll over if that's possible, and explaining to them that they need to hold in the enema as long as possible. Then I would put gloves on. I would have already provided for privacy at this point, and then we would roll to a left lateral position with the right leg acutely flexed. So we're going to roll towards Jessica's side.
I like that.
Flex the right leg.
Having kids after this, and then
I would take the lubricated enema and insert 3 to 4 inches, and then very slowly insert the solution. I would again explain to the patient after I finish inserting the medication that they need to hold the medication in as long as possible. Then I would place a lubricated bedpan under the patient and roll him back down.
So I had a daughter, and then
I'm going to put the bed in this semi-Fowler's position and covering them up so that they're feeling okay. I would make sure the bedpan is there no longer than 15 minutes to prevent any breakdown. And whenever they say that they're ready, I would come back, lower their bed back down.
Chelsea, has too. When you have four, I think here's the thing too.
I would roll them back to the left lateral position.
What your significant other does too.
So very slowly. To make sure that we don't spill any contents.
So, and he's down to partners.
I would slowly and steadily remove the bedpan and assess the contents of the bedpan, and I would clean the patient.
Mom, stop for a little bit. It makes it. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
When they were clean, I would dispose of this, and we would put the patient back down. I would make sure their bed was all the way down and in a that the bed rails were back up, that the call light was where it was in a reachable position to the patient, and I would dispose of the bedpan contents in the toilet after I document and assess the color, smell. And after I finished with the patient, I would immediately remove my gloves and wash my hands. And then I would just make sure that the bed rails were up and that the bed was all the way lowered so it was safe. And my name is Jordan Parrish, and this was my Enema video.